Tim Long, and a very warm welcome along to this Game Day 2 Euro Challenge contest here in the last 16 of the competition. It's Hungary against Slovenia here as Solnoki Olai welcome Krika Novo Mesto. Now Reutz has the court open up in front of him, and Muritz is the man trailing and putting in way downtown and put in by Balázs Simon. Vojvoda scored in quite some time. This time he's laying one up to his teammate right beside him. 7 more seconds for Krika to try and take advantage, and they've thrown the ball away. Bullion giving it straight to Betsy Roberts, who wasn't in a good position, but they'll score anyway. Right at the buzzer by Ivashev, and put it from 3-point range and put in by Justin Holliday. It's put up here by Booker and put in, and boy did they need that one. Now Simon. Nice pass to Keller, who just takes off to finish. Holliday. Nice pass and a thumping finish from Willie Warren. Done it impressively. They grew more and more impressive as the game went on. It's finished here as a 17-point victory to respond to a 22-point loss last week.